Hey guys, welcome back to a new vlog. It's your girl Vanessa. Long time no see. So today, first of all, if you're new here, please don't forget to subscribe. So today I'm going to the Johnny Juice concert in Jabi Boots Club, yeah, with my sisters. So please ignore the noises you are hearing. It's actually a generator outside. You know Nigeria now, there's no lights, and if you know a generator, you will stay inside darkness. So back to what I was saying, I'll be taking you guys through my experience at the Johnny Juice concert that's happening live in Abuja today, 10th of December. You guys are probably not going to see this video till like later, maybe a week from now, because editing and all that stuff. But yeah, I'm going with my sisters and it's going to be fun, guys. So keep watching and, you know, catch a vibe with me. Okay guys, we came here too early and we're about to wait for the show to begin, so we are looking for places we can take good pictures and shit. So yeah, I'll keep you guys posted. Outfit check. I know you see that dream, baby, you see it. So now we are scouting for places we can take good pictures and yeah, I'll keep you guys posted. We are from the outside looking inside Johnny Juice. My sister is about to die. Okay, we just sighted Johnny Juice. So we are done taking pictures, guys, and we are still too early for the event.
Vanilla, just plain vanilla.
Okay. Vanilla coconut.
Wait,
if I say cashew,
I don't.
Okay. Sweet chocolate. They have sweet chocolate.
Yeah.
Me.
What
time is the show supposed to start? 6 o'clock. What's the time now?
5:26.
Okay. I'm so tired. I'm not tired though, but it sounds nice saying I'm so tired. What's your stage name?
Zikiwe.
That's Johnny's voice.
But he's dead.
Jesus. control your child.
I
laugh. That hour is not bad. I've never laughed that hard for other people.
I
shock.
You say you don't
want
portraits.
No. It wasn't
even
our fault.
Mm-hmm. It's not portrait.
We are just in
that head is too familiar, Sha.
Alison.
Is it the corn?
The corn.
No, it's difficult. It's very strong.
It's crunchy.
Say hi to my YouTube.
Hello, Ima's fan.
I don't know what to say.
Yes.
Yeah, she's a YouTuber.
She's a model too. In case you want to use her for any of your video vixen, I mean, what do you guys normally call it? Keep my school.
Different commercial model.
In case you want to use her.
Guys, we are trying to register our tickets. I don't know what that's about. Mostly register tickets. You didn't show them and go inside. But anyways, we are here. Choco. right now. I came to school. I have some unresolved issues in my school. Hey guys, so I'm currently in school. Yeah, I've graduated, but I'm still working on my clearance and everything. So this is day two of being back in the university, Benin State University, and this school is just so fucking trash. The sun is sunny. My skin is skinny. Hustling in this school. I thought I was done with this school, but
don't go to school, guys. It's a trap.
School has scam. Want to listen to us?
It's a trap.
School has scam,
no,
bro.
Insane.
You don't have any powers, Abby. So we're going to have this issue to you. When?
It's not okay.
We just had to put him in his place because it wasn't making sense. Yeah, had to just put that nigga in his place. That was even childish because he was actually very angry. He was telling everybody that he was actually very angry.
Even called me, had the audacity that me.
So as usual, as expected, things have been very stressful. They've been redirecting us to different offices just for common clearance. So. Like, I've been working since morning. Come on, friend.
Hi,
who are you?
Hi, Travis.
Hi. So, I'll keep you guys posted. We're about to go get lunch. Hey, guys. I don't know why I always start my YouTube videos in a taxi.
Thanks.
But it is what it is. I'm going out with my friend. This is our last day in Makurdi, so we're trying to have some fun before we go back. Is it lunch or dinner?
Lunch.
You will see. You will see. It's not yet evening, but we'll be here till like late at night. See you guys in. Bye.
What are you saying? Are you talking to me?
I wasn't saying anything. Actually kind of boring. Still could be leaving now. Okay.
I'm just tired.
Maybe we should take some shots. Is it outside? Okay guys, our boat just arrived. Jess is from 1995. That's it. From 1995 to our Jess. Yeah.
I'm on a different stage. Singlet belt and ripped out jeans. Man, too, as I know if you lose that.